Petey. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
He's got Koa's blood. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. The darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power? You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Go.
Tyr! Tyr! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running!
What's happening?
A Night Sister! She raised the dead! They're after me!
Whoa! And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff!
Up here! Now, BD! Get out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him.
Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an Inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
about time I find out who I am.
It's been a long time since I've been here. As you know, many Jedi have come to Ilum to find their Kyber crystal.
I remember.
Master Yoda guided us to the entrance, but after that, we were on our own. Not something I wasn't accustomed to, but that didn't make it any less challenging.
I was trained by following strict protocols, prepared for everything, or so I thought.
Maybe that was the lesson, Cal. You can't know everything. You can only trust that you are able to handle whatever you face. May the Force be with you, Cal.
Anything could happen here, but I'm ready.
I know you are, Cal. But also know that no matter what happens, good or bad, there will always be another challenge to overcome.
Is that supposed to uplift me?
It's supposed to remind you that you're doing everything you can, and that failure is not your fault. Only giving up.
The gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while. Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi. Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice. This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. The storm, the temple. It all feels connected somehow. Not much to see, is there? I should head back down. My face is going numb. The great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials.
Something? Yeah, let me see.
Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice. I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force, with that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Yeah.
Yeah. Take a look.
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
Ugh.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. A little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Always finding stuff. Very nice. The call's getting stronger. Let's hurry. I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. Them. How did they find us here?
Reeves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
Help you. You make that look easy. Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD? I can see it shining. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
BD, don't come any closer!